One of the big things that's happening in internet is we're connecting more and more things to it. So you'll hear this term, Internet of Things. I was at a party Friday night, and my host's refrigerator had a Twitter feed on the door of the refrigerator. And this is both interesting and also raises the big problem for what's going to happen on the internet. Because we're used to updating the software on our phones every couple of months and replacing our phone every year. Are you going to have to replace your refrigerator next year because its software has gone bad? Right? We're getting all of these embedded devices and things connected that we don't really know how to manage and keep current. They're going to be expiring on us, and that's going to be a big mess, big problem. On the other hand, it's going to make for all sorts of really exciting opportunities for things, like greatly saving the amount of energy that your home uses. Once every electrical outlet is wired into the net, we know exactly how much current is being used in each thing. We can turn everything on and off in a relatively intelligent fashion. You'll probably spend all your time talking to your home automation system trying to tweak it. We'll see.